Drag chair, she don't know. Time don't reach again. We'll get to drag chair. She don't then. Not just she don't. You want make sure say you don't call mommy, mom, and call papa boy. Yes, we thank all man. We be watch episode one and we be share and we be comment and we be like. We thank God for Wuna and we pray say may God bless Wuna in Jesus' name. Amen. As una don't already know, my name na Mommy Reads, and Mommy Reads na that sister where they stay for corner your house, where you fit tell you that thing where they make and you know if you sleep for night, where you fear say quarter go year am and the thing go jaga jaga some way. So that when you tell Mommy Reads that matter now, Mommy Reads go see how we fit go for Bible, see where to God talk, pray about time, and make sure say you know peace go come back for that situation. Yes, as we now don't already know, we are there for the S&S show. But before the one continue, I want to talk now say, though the show go be predominantly done now for Pidgin, we go the mix and two for English. So my Ugandan mommy be tell me, say, well, he really like the show, but he need the understanding what he talk for the show. I tell him, say, no, mommy, if you go for so and so number of minutes for this video, you go see and say some part day for English. My English folks, please stay glued till the end, because of course, we are going to be doing a little bit of the show in English for us to grab or gather the bits and pieces of what we are sharing in the Pidgin language in the English language as well. I'll be trying to explain for my country people the way they know they understand this kind of language, what they talk and so on. I say, may they not worry, may they not vex, no man will come on last coco for last fight. We will talk the same thing the way they talk for English too, may they understand. Yes, and so that last time will be the try for talk same old discipline will begin them in love. And I'd be very happy for all people the way they be reach out for me. Some question they with some one of my remedy they be ask me that question. And I think say it go nice me will share the question for you. If he ask and say, you know, in those days, it be very common for see mommy go grind plenty pepper, so put them for the bikini here and there. Eh? When would you use that word? And so say here and there. I hope so that they understand, because boy and mom, then too, they watch the program. You know, go find more, use some kind of word they wait tomorrow. Now they can't ask me question. The answer pass we for gear. Eh? We'll get to use sense for the matter. So that here and there, now they go rub pepper for bikini eyes, bikini this, bikini that. And then at the end of the day, now they bikini the confused. Now never they find water for wash bikini. Also, mommy, they in those days, you see, I say Pekin go do something. So or even today, the mommy go do the Pekin go do something, the mommy go deny for give chop. So he asked me, say, wait, I think about them. But before I the one give my own opinion for thing I think about them, where if he be right and where if he be wrong, he go nice man explain something. Something they where they call them for life, say exposure. Exposure na twin brother for etiquette. That means a thing the way they know the teacher for school. But it means I say as you work at the look place, you de learn. It means say if you should go for motorway, you go moya, or you come out ikona, you go moya, or you come out munyenge, you go ikata. You know, just shido for motor, the chop burning corn, the chop nyamangoro, the chop, chop, chop. No, you know, only the chop. You go to use your eyes to the see what the way other people they do. You go to use your ear to the hear how other people they talk, so that you go to learn. Now, why not they say when man travel now for learn new thing? This exposure now say when you the work and look place, you go see the thing the way people they do and where it fine. You see the one the way they do and two way it not fine. You take all the now put them for your shifter. You shake a lamb saute, you get the fufu corn for your shifter, and then you get the kinde. That fufu corn now you go use them. But that kinde you no go through wear, because even kinde get used. Even the chaff get used for people the way they don't know where to be kindy. Even the chaff get used. You feel use that chaff, meet us some person for life, understand, say, ah, why the person they behave so? You say, ah, the person they behave so now because they come up for so and so place. Then that chaff, now that kindy now, go give you idea for how to handle that kind of person. So, exposure no mean say all man we go school get exposure. Some people they know where they don't be professors, they don't be doctors, but they know not only book for school. They know no book for life. Now, whether you go see some papa, he don't be a principal and PhD and all the things the way mafi talking for life. But in those days, he mami be the call papa na say nini, or sa, or mola, or he mami be being a jackass for house. Where he be being a normal thing for people the way they be there for wabing mami and wabing papa their time. He don't come big now, go all the school way go, but he not be exposed. He not get this idea. So he thinks say a woman to get to Moscolina Nini or a woman to get to Moscolina Sa. He don't know say woman feel the calling say Nini and Sa only for mop. Wait for a heart, the woman the calling and say boy. He don't know say they so if she don't even a 1 minute for house, be help even for carry the picky way. Now here a woman the bona. It is still leave a may woman walk na jackass. Wait till the try for talk na say expose your mean na say we get to the learn new thing them. We get to the understand say time the change. Internet don't come, white man don't come, he don't come, we don't meet up different kind of people then for life. Where they bring their different culture then, we too they bring our own different culture then. Then we wear the two now, we take the one way correct for we keep the one way not correct for we. If in those days, mommy and papa, they be they used to use na pepper punish picking them. If you use that kind of situation these days, how you think say you don't correct that picking? Eske you the correct that picking na out of love. In those days, mommy and papa, they go deny for give picking chop. When you deny for give picking chop, even today, nobody you know say you don't give that picking a passport for thief. Because they talk for English, say a hungry man is an angry man. It mean I say, man, when the hungry, if he do any kind thing, just for say me eat chop. And so when you did deny that picking chop, when you did use pepper, when they get to use and color na soup for color the picking the skin, you know the discipline the picking will love. As a matter of fact, you did do more harm than good. So men will try for make sure say the kind punishment, the kind discipline, the kind correction the way we get for picking them, it no go last scatter till we will try for fixer, or it no go do more harm than good for the picking in life. So I think say showing love in discipline not include the fact that you get to deny that picking chop or you get to put pepper for that picking skin. Say they be the doer in those days will be correct for their time, not mean say it correct for this time. More will try for the final punishment, then discipline the way it go help the picking in the long run. You feel deny me the picking no go play with a friend them. I may a friend they not come visit it someday for house. That picking go be for house, learn the lesson and say now because I be do this bad thing where mommy deny man no go or papa deny man no come up. Next time he no go do that bad thing again. And so I pray say God will give me wisdom like parents so that me will know how for correct we picking them in love. Yes, so now the thing that way we get a question and we don't try to give our own answer. And so wait to carry we come for this episode too. Before the one go for this episode too, may any man make sure say they don't go subscribe. As I talked that last time, if you don't know how we subscribe, the boy and mom, they don't learn colors for school. Call them, they can't show you that red button. In no hard, you just get to press them. And once you press them, so, pam, it means you don't subscribe. Yes, I know someone that already go come, subscribe. Today for episode 2, wait till we go to talk about. Well, topic for episode 2, now say wait till, say marriage no be biscuit. Yes, so, my people, marriage no be biscuits. And then you go to ask and say, but who's this sister joke come on this kind of topic? So say marriage no be biscuit. It really mean I say wait till this. You know, say for English, the people them for that time, in those days they used to talk say marriage is not a bed of roses. Yeah. Me and the instant one talk now say marriage is a bed of roses. Because roses have thorns. If that chuku chuku for rose flower chuck you, it go hurt you. Then you go use now that rose flower, now the perfume for that rose flower, put on for the chuku chuku, then it go, all thing go different. So if you talk, say, marriage is not a bed of roses, it means that say you want take now different, you know what, explain the marriage as it did. Biscuit the sweet, but you need teeth for chew the biscuits. Marriage be made up of good and bad. And now right away, we could look something there for yeah, where it happened for society, and then we'll see how waiting where Bible talk about them, how we feel fix them for our own small level. You go, yeah, say some family compound don't be oh, fight don't be oh, people don't fight oh, their brother and woman don't fight, sister in law, them banya they fight, so they picking don't come out, pam, and then that they run, they go hospital. The first question where you get to ask and I say, why that brother, why that picking for that house, be go marry a woman, bring her for that house. And now that thing make her go enter Bible today. For see what the way Bible don't talk about this matter. Bible tell we for Genesis chapter 2 from verse 24 to 25. Say man, go come up for a papa and your mommy their house. Go join with a woman. Then two, they go be one. One flesh. What did this one mean? I say, you le pikin, you le uncle, you le brother, you le son, you not get to go marry your woman, bring it, come stay with you for your papa, their compound. Then your papa their compound and their sweat where they don't work up. You go bring that woman, I come for that compound. He no fit talk anything because when he want talk, mother-in-law did it, sister-in-law did it, before you want to know what it happen, fight don't happen. Bible say you get to come up for your papa and your mommy their corner. It no mean say you go cut jackass with them. It no mean say you no go the story with them. But it mean na say, even if it means say may you go start life now for one room house where according to your money, na tina where your pocket fee buy them. Go start the life for one room house. Then they used to talk, say, cold 10 francs better pass hot 1,000. It better for go for place where your cold 10 francs fee get up, where you go get your peace for thee. Bible talk, say, you go come out for your papa and your mommy their corner. It go help you for grow when you come out for their corner. See, even that way, God be one call Abraham for Genesis chapter 12. God be telling, say, wait, come out for your papa and your mommy their corner. Because certain things in the way, if you stay only for their corner, you no go learn up. You go want to do something with your woman. You go want to take decision. You go need for go ask your papa and your mommy. You go need for go take permission from them. Bible talk again, say waiting. For the avoid this kind of boxing thing the way you the year for family compound, fight don't happen, so they never then for quarter they don't come on. Bible say when you go join with your woman not only means say when I get to be together, time when I do the doing. As I talk, boy and mom they watch the program, we get to look at as we the fix with language. You will not get to join with your woman the only time when I do the doing. When I get to the join all time, when I get to the join ideas, when I get to the join plans, project, when I get to the story, Englishman call and say communicate. That means you don't get to assume say that other person don't understand you. No, you get to talk the thing way there for your heart. If some person do something you know, like and tell you say, mom, this thing way do, so I don't like him. Or pa, this thing way do, so I don't like him. Or not be only for talk bad thing, talk good thing too. They are close, fine. They are hair where you don't fix and so fine. That communication fine, so that when talk they come up from outside, you not even find yourself for here talk for outside. But even if that talk work, I can't meet up you because talk this so sometimes that you need to use to shame. Even that talk work, I can't meet up you. You already know the person where you are here when I stay with them for house. Bible talk again, say waiting. Say the man and the woman, they don't become now one flesh. That one flesh not be one spirit. That one flesh mean na say they get weaknesses. Any man gets his own bad way in the doing. And Bible say waiting, the man and the woman, they be naked, but they not be ashamed of each other. That nakedness now say something the day where you know they do and fine way are they do and fine and vice versa. So I don't get to use the situation now for mock you, for disgrace you, for ridicule you. No, I get to understand you just that you two get to understand me. We get to work together. Now the thing that they make a way marriage go they go fine. Now the thing that go they make a way one name no go they come off for quota kongosa. We'll get to the tell, we'll save them. The thing that we will plan for doing as God the lead with. You know, say the problem, I say most of the time, most African men, they fear for express their weaknesses, their fears for their woman. They fear say if they tell their woman their thing, maybe the woman go look and say, the mamas are a weak man. They prefer for go tell their friend for outside. Whether your friend for outside, you don't know how black he hearts there for inside. Maybe the vex now say you don't go marry fine woman. He can't give you bad advice. Another thing to where the key most African woman then I say we no sabi shut up warm up. We must go do we good thing. We must go do we bad thing. We take a big announcer for quarter. Where would the announcer say for quarter for some people then where they outside they want car inside or they outside they want drag you may you can meet them for outside. We get to the look of the way we the talk the thing the way it happen for our married house because now roof they cover all thing. Marry not be biscuit, but if God don't bless you, give me your own small biscuit for 25 when I parlage, use the teeth where God don't give you chew. It mean I say waiting. Anything where God give you now because say he don't give you the power for manager. If the marriage the worker the way we're not supposed to work, you get to go for God, pray, report the matter so that the country go work fine. Another thing where they make them people that they used to fear for enter marry house or people that they used to wonder say they married na really biscuit though because I not get the kind teeth where I need them for chew this biscuit. Now say you want look and you hear Sunday for news or you hear Sunday for quarter kongosa say this man don't vex he beat a woman so they he kill him. Now bad one that too. We know say money power then for a hand. And woman in power dinner for a mop. But certain things then they will get to look out as we did one. You le woman, master to my sister, the master to my mommy. Then. You le woman, you don't discover, say that man, the temperature don't high. The man don't vex, so they smoke, they can't come up for a year. You no get to shit down for the pass mop like King Kong. You no get to the pass mop like tap way, no, the leak. Sometimes they be with the necessary thing for doing either for she don't quiet or for run go for place where you go get safety. Because if they beat you, you lost your life. Now you lost. Now your family lost. Instead of for the shidon, they to say, no, I get power. I get if the show one show me, say, wait, it is. Or you there for day, you the shidon for the married house, you the fear, say, wait, people they outside, they go talk. Now, man, we carry Kenja, no side way, the heavy. Now, you there inside the house, now you know as it do you. Now, you know as it hurt you. If the situation don't reach the one way, see, and say, ha, now your head go small time. Move your slippers, hold on for your hand. Take Tokyo. Take Tata Thomas. Life now one. When we don't come up for this life for earth, the other one, now whether we go heaven or hell, and that one will not get choice. That one will not fit decide. Another thing we'll get to understand, I say, uncle, husband. Bible talks something for 1 Peter chapter 3, verse 7. Say, wait, say, may you love your woman so that God for heaven go answer your prayer. Uncle, that woman, where you beat and so, love the beat people. When you love person, you debit the person. Uncle, if you should down for your house, you hear say some person debit your sister. The way when you debit another man is sister and another man is picking, so you go like calm. Uncle, even for forest, monkey define a monkey. You no go ever hear say monkey don't go find gorilla or monkey don't go fight chimpanzee. If you know say na power, they worry you. Go find your friend man picking, fight with see. No can the fight with person will not get as much power as you do. Uncle, you did maltreat that woman. You did do things for that woman where they not fine. You did make sure say that woman not they happy. That woman did worry. It blood pressure. It this, it that did happen. Uncle, it not fine. Bible not like him. Bible talk say it not good. If you don't, she don't say to the woman, don't vex you, so they don't do something where you don't, they, you don't vex, so they let's say smoke one come off for your ear. Come on, go for outside. Make small breeze blow you so that the smoke where one come off for your ear go lost. If we let uncle them, we feel discipline ourselves, we feel manage not for the use we hand them, for the beats, for the fight, and then some of we would even beat we woman them, for from picking them, for from neighbor, for from quarter, enough fine. Bible talk say enough fine. Marry not be biscuit. If the woman do something, we not fine. Instead of for the use the back to the way they strong for buy the woman, just sometimes they use na the front one day. What can go you? You go come back after time where your heart don't cool. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Another thing where we get to understand, let auntie them. Bible don't give own talk, let auntie them, let mommy them, let woman them for house. Bible give own instruction for Ephesians 5, 22 to 24. Bible say, waity, say, may we submit to a husband. Submit for good English. If you want to explain that for PJ, mean I say waiting. Say may we hear order. May we take order for master them. When you take order for your master, it don't mean I say you be mumungombe. It don't mean I say you weak. It don't mean I say you not get option. You not get alternative. It don't mean I say you not go school. It mean I say you don't understand. Say nothing this way Bible talk. May you do like woman way it be picking for God. Sometimes they be your master go talk something where you not like him. But instead of for the fight, the argue, the fling talk, the do thing there, go for God, report your master for God. God will get king their hearts for a hand. Go touch your master a hearts. Another thing we will get to learn and auntie them for marriage. Now for this stop for compare we marry to other people them. You want hear they say this master don't do this one for this woman. This woman don't do this one for and then you can't compare with your master. Your master never do you so. Your master never do you so. Being mommy all finger them for the hand they know they same. And who even tell you say the person where you even compare them with? Not even get something where if the top for her say where if I be there for the other sister issue I for glad. No man no they will not get no nothing. And no man no they will get all thing. That your thing where you look and say small. Now it's another person they pray for God. Say, God, I beg, give me this my own. This thing where this sister get her. We let auntie them too. We not get to only the she done for house like picture. Monday to Sunday, we ask master money for this, master money for this. Find some small thing to her, even now for fry puff puff. If you look the story for the virtuous woman for Proverbs 31, from verse 10 to 31, that woman be the using hand for helping master for work. For do thing the way it go bring small money to for table. Not be only for she done the chop, the look place, the do thing the way not fine. The situation the world hear about auntie them for quarter. You want hear say the auntie don't come on marry because say this his friend be give bad advice. Because say the friend be telling me do so. Auntie will not get to the share with problem, then will friend them because some friend they outside as I talk where they want me, you can't meet all them for outside. Some friend they outside where they be there inside, it no worker. So they want me all man come outside like them. Who even tell you say that friend where they go tell you your thing? So, hey, my master don't do so. My master never do me this bad thing. He own master know they do it in a way the bad past way your master did do you. Who even tell you say that your friend where you go tell you say, my master don't buy me moto, my master don't buy me this. That your friend they glad with you. Not be all my way they laugh with you like you. So we get for learn like auntie them. We get for learn for not to talk the thing the way that they happen for our house, for the people around we. Because not be any man way they laugh, get good heart. We get to learn even like auntie them say, even if we don't go school pass with master, we still get to can take order from them. Because now them be man, now we be woman. If you look even the story for Queen Esther for Bible, Esther be being a queen, but Esther be still hear order. Esther be still take instruction from the thing way he master be the tell him. When we do this thing, the way Bible don't tell we so. It go reduce the level where we hear say, master don't beat woman killer. Or woman don't come on marry because he must not give money for this. Or he must not give money for that. Or say family compound don't get big fight because say Pekin and his sister-in-law and brother-in-law and all the in-laws, they fight for family. Before we round up this episode, it go nice mass summarize still we don't talk for English. Hello folks and welcome to episode 2 of the SS&S show. In this show today, we are reminding ourselves of the fact that as a recap of last week, we are encouraged to discipline our children with love. And the discipline with love includes the fact that we don't have to deprive our children of food, or we don't have to use various unorthodox means to punish our children's bodies. But we should make sure that when we discipline our children, the correction should be positive, should be one that will teach the children and not unteach the children. And so in episode 2, we are telling ourselves that marriage is a bed of roses. Before, people used to say marriage is not a bed of roses, but I beg to differ because even roses have thorns. In effect, marriage has the good and the bad. And so in order to reduce some of the difficulties that we have in our society, wherein there are fights in the family compounds, we should exercise or execute what Genesis chapter 2 from verse 24 to 25 instructs us to do, that the man should leave his father and his mother and cleave to his wife. The two will become one flesh, and they were naked, but they were not ashamed of each other. When you leave your parents, it doesn't mean that you sever links or cut ties with them. No, it means you are leaving to start your own life the way Abraham did in Genesis chapter 12 from verse 1 to 3. And when you cleave to your wife, it is so that you guys can be able to communicate. And when there is information from outside, you already have a better communication from inside. And the nakedness here stands for the weaknesses. The weaknesses should be such that the other person's strength will complement, because marriage is meant to complement each other. And that the marriage should not be such that the news is outside. No, it should be inside, because everything that happens in the house should be covered or should be backed by love. Also, we are told as men in 1 Peter chapter 3 verse 7 to love our wives. Love, when you love your wife, it is so that you will treat her right and God will answer your prayers. We should not be the kind of people who are giving into domestic violence. We should not be the kind of people who treat our wives in a way that we will not love to see our sisters, our daughters, or our female relatives treated. Be the kind of people who do unto others what you want them to do unto you. And also, as sisters, we are encouraged in Ephesians chapter 5, from verse 22 to 24, to submit to our husbands. Submission does not in any way mean weakness, but submission is strength tailored to fit, seasoned to taste. And so even if your husband says something that you don't like, it is not your place to beef him or fight him. It is your place to go to God in the place of prayer, so that God, who has the heart of kings in his hands, will turn your husband's heart in the right direction. You're also encouraged as a woman not to sit there as a picture or as a potted plant, but to find something doing, because whatever your hands find to do, do it diligently. We should be the kind of virtuous women who are described in Proverbs 31, 10 to 31. We should also be the kind of people who understand that no two marriages are the same. Hence the need for us to quit comparing our marriages with other people's marriages. Hence the need for us to quit exposing our spouses' weaknesses to others who themselves might be envious of our positions, to others who themselves might be going through worse situations and want us to join them. We should also stop exposing or announcing the good things that our spouses do for us, especially on social media, because not everybody who smiles with us is genuinely happy with us. And so we should be the kind of people who know our position and do the things that God expects us to do, as men who are expected to love our wives and as women who are expected to submit to our husbands. That was all we had for this episode 2, and I'll go back to the Pidgin language to round up there. So, my country people, as I've been trying for talk for English, now the small that way we'll gather around for this episode 2. And we expect, say, after we don't finish share this small word, we don't share. And so, any man go understand, say, this, so we'll get to, she don't check the thing we'll do and we fine. Do one better. Check the thing we'll do and we not fine. Try for corrector, because life now the one way we get to the learn now on a daily basis. And so before we go today, we'll panapu for today now say waiting. Say njomba. Or can we stay, no be married. Now, why that way they know they give no certificate for can we stay or for njomba palava. But say married, now the only school where they give the certificate before you want enter the school. I hope say you be learned something for this show and say you will be blessed and be able for sharing for other people. My beautiful people, to round up, we have as the proverb or wise saying today that cohabiting is not marriage, and marriage is the only school in which you are given the certificate even before you get entry or access into the school. So, you, as you already know, you are encouraged to subscribe, to share, and to be a blessing to another person. My country people, they, as soon as I know, we slogan for this show and I say, wait, say if they do it for you, if you know say they go do it for you, it hurts you. Not do it for another person. God bless una. As una they send me una comments, una question there, una thing they wait for una heart, for WhatsApp number we go there for screen, and for the comment section we use a safe news away. God bless una.